happens in the world and its nations.
In Samarkand, Uzbekistan.
Creates ripples across oceans.
Things appear to be quite tense given that the protesters are just not backing down.
The federal government employees have been protesting.
So follow the news source where facts run the show. Because you are more connected than you know. Download the WION app to find out how.